What's up, everybody? My name is Gangsters, and today we're going to be playing Eden Star. So I bought this game about two years ago, I want to say, a few months after Ark came out, because I was really interested in Ark, but I was having a big problem with the official servers being controlled by Alpha Tribes and stuff like that. So I was looking for a game kind of like Ark, but space-like, because I'm really into space and stuff like that. But there's certain stuff, like people are telling me to play like No Man's Sky or like Star Citizen and stuff like that. I'm not a huge fan of spaceship play, so I was looking at like survival games and stuff like that. Eden Star kind of popped out to me. Now, when I first played it, it was very unpolished. Like, I had no idea what I was doing, and it was just kind of bad. So this is going to be somewhat of a first look, and also I'm going to try and make a Let's Play out of it. I'm not going to do multiplayer because I do not know anything about the game, and I'm not a huge fan of that. Like, when Ark first came out, that was like a different kind of deal because nobody knew anything about the game, so I felt a lot more comfortable being like, okay, these guys are idiots as well. So we have a fair playing ground. But on this, I don't know if there's PvP or anything like that. I don't know what the hell the creatures are. So we're just going to do a new game. To continue was like from 2 years ago or something like that. And I like chopped down a tree and was like, not a huge fan. So I guess we'll keep everything normal. What's free build mode? Building, crafting, and upgrading cost zero. Well, we don't want to do that because we still want to get the real experience. Shield of structure decay. What is that? Why is that zero? Whatever. Yeah, we'll just keep everything at normal, I guess. And we'll see how it goes. Okay, we're finally in. Here's the first little thingy.
Pioneer 119, please remain calm. You have sustained damage. Vitals are low. Matatool is offline.
Okay. I'm like super scared.
Suit breach detected. You must undertake repairs.
Was that I or L? Oh. Okay, select the damaged chest piece. Alright. Select repairs. Repair the suit. Makes sense. Exit the inventory. Okay. Okay. How do I exit the inventory? Okay, there it is.
Suit integrity nominal. Matatool back online. Hostiles are already converging on this location. I suggest
Wonderful.
We recover supplies from the dropship.
Okay, so this is a lot different than when I first started out. Like, when I first started out, you just like were on a planet and all of a sudden like you just did things. So that's kind of neat. Oh, I got a gun. Okay. Is there I'm not too spacey because I don't have like a jetpack or anything like that. It's really dark. Okay. Open lockbox. Alright, that is a flashlight. Is this mine? Oh god. Yeah, screw you, guy. How do I
keep your distance, Pioneer? Species 049 releases deadly crystalline plasma shards as a self-defense mechanism.
Can I take this? God, it's really loud. I'm gonna turn it down. Terminate? What do you mean, terminate? Options. Okay, so that should be a little quieter. Alright, so back to what we were doing before we were really interrupted. Is there a way to take it all? God, I kick it. Ah, get out of here! Oh, there's so many! This one's like stronger. Get out of here! Alright, so we blew them up. I don't know how to take their stuff. How do Gah! Alright, so we pulled out like a hand. I wonder if that's what it is. I gotta take their things like that. Oh! Okay. All right. So right click. I was right clicking and I got a morsel. Give me your morsels. So that was oil. God, this is kind of scary. Like within the first 5 seconds, I got freaking punched in the nuts by a little spider crazy bug thing. Okay. If we, all right. We definitely need a flashlight on because it's super dark. In here. Okay, let's take all that. I don't know anything about the resources, so I don't know if we're collecting is like junk or... But it all looks to be pretty neat. Health packs. Definitely need those. So let's go ahead and... Can we put them on our hotbar? Let's put it as 3. Okay. Let's not put it as 3. Put it as 6. Okay, so it looks like you have 2 slots for weapons. Can I get in there? Not like that, I guess. There's got to be like a very simple way that I'm not sitting. Did we already get it? Yep, we did. Okay. Let me in here. All right. We got in. Take all this nonsense. What is that? Oh God. What the hell? Get out of here.
Detecting from Alpha Point C-21. Proceeding to location.
It's still pretty loud. Alright. So we killed the 2 dudes. Those things were scary. Let's take this stuff. Go back into the ship and grab what we can. Alright. Just have... That's just current trajectory. Anything else? Access crafting station, okay. Gauss cannon. So what do we have? We have a kinetic shotgun. So it actually shows you down there where you need to craft this stuff. So I'm assuming this is going to be like sort of our base, unless we can make another base type deal.
Any survivors,
okay.
Please rendezvous.
Shut up. There's a thing. Okay, so we have like a die thing. Alright, so we have a point that we need to go to. So let's go there, I guess. I can't think of any better way to go. We gotta look out for those crazy little bug alien things. Especially the ones that throw fire at you. Like, that hurt. I'm at 18 health. Let's, use a health pack. Was it 6? So now... Okay, it slowly regenerates your health. So that's good to know. What am I on? Can I harvest stuff? Can I harvest you? Oh! Just hand blasted the crap out of the deer. What about you? Oh, I can harvest trees with just my hands. This is cool. I like it. Okay, so we got protonite, vesicle. We're getting all kinds of stuff. I'm about it. Energy full. Okay. So that's good news. Let's keep gathering things. This is neat. I like this. All that nonsense. Protonite, titanium, resin. Give me all of it. Give me that thing, too. Okay, so that's cool. Do we have a weight deal? Let's look. We just have, like, a certain amount of things we can carry, but I don't see a weight type thing. It doesn't show you what these are. We're very thirsty, so we gotta find... Good water. What are these things? Whoa. What do I do? Oh! I just threw it! Give it back. I'm gonna throw it somewhere else. That is so cool. That's super neat. Give me your things. Bull. Ah! Can I shoot him while he's in the air? Yes! That's awesome! This is really cool. I'm having a lot of fun already, and it's been like the first 5 minutes. Arrgh! Give me all your things. So let's see. Can we drink this water? We probably can. It's an alien planet. Don't know where we are. Take all this stuff. Pretty sure we need this. I like this this harvesting. It's really interesting. What was that? What did I just do? What is this? Is there a, like a K mode? Okay, so that like came out of my arm. It's like a sword arm. Okay. Oh! Oh yeah, I forgot. So how do I drink? I don't know if I can drink this water. Okay. So let's all right, so we got our crazy hand thing. So we could just like huck stuff into the air and slam it on the ground and stuff. So that's cool. Or we could just energy blast it with our hand. Like, who needs a gun when you have hand lasers? You know what I mean? Can I harvest this stuff? Give me your things.
Pioneer,
Activate.
place an Eden kit in this location to claim the outpost.
Okay. Oh! Bye! Get shot, dumbhead. Oh, he just blew up on the ground. Okay, there's more things. Right, crazy little bug buttholes. Okay, pull out my hand. Boom! Hit him. Oh, that was so cool. This is awesome. I'm having a lot of fun with this. And just like die. Okay, they don't. Okay. Or don't die, whatever. You do what you gotta do. Give me your things. I wonder if I have to. It seems like it's gathering the thing, and then it's just like pulling it closer. So where was I supposed to build the thing? I got really. Okay. No. Well. Activate build mode. Let's open this. We don't need a flashlight anymore. That's probably why it was so bright. Seeds. Definitely take those seeds. Don't know why, but it seems like a good idea. Copper and aluminum? Definitely. Get out of here! Okay, so that is causing us to lose energy. So we probably need energy. So those things like blow up when you kill them, so it's probably best to like kind of stick away from them. So let's hydration level's low. I know they're low, but I don't know how to do anything about it. Yeah, get out of here. Is a really cool game. It's definitely different. I'm still not sure how to build. I'm getting attacked constantly, which is not good, but I mean, we're fending it off pretty well. Aluminum info desk. Well, stop. This guy. This guy. I forgot. What am I supposed to be doing? Do we have like an objectives thing? How do I. Okay, door. Okay. Okay. So we have a respawn place now. So that means you can die. Just kind of obvious. I don't know why I said that. Okay. Medium health pack, small health pack. Okay, let's definitely take those. Let's go ahead and use one too, because we only have 20 something health. Okay, can I craft any. God, I keep pressing E for like arc stuff. Okay, I need dirty water and coral. But for this, water that has been filtered and processed using a fabricator to make it safe to consume, essential for survival. And this is water that has been filtered processed. Blah, 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 blah. Increases hydration by 10 over 10. This is 10 over 10. So I have vesicles. So let's craft that. Can only craft one. So that'll bring our water up to 10 or 18. Sorry, God. Well, now it's 17. So we need more vesicles, which I'm not entirely sure what the hell those are. Okay, we get vesicles from plants. Good news. Good news, everybody. We're getting vesicles. Definitely need vesicles. Okay, now we're getting dirty water from just the water. So that's neat. So yeah, I guess if you're like running low on vesicles and there's plenty of water to be had around, you can just pick up dirty water with your hand laser things. So that's neat. Okay, we got coral too. Do we have an oxygen thing? Okay, we do have an oxygen thing. Let's check out the water a little bit. Is there any critters in here? Collect that stuff. It looks to be almost everything in the game is harvestable, besides just like the terrain, you know. Can I collect those? Okay, not everything in the map is harvestable, but a lot of it is. That's neat. I like that. Oh, we got a thing over here. Aluminum, not to be confused with aluminum. What is that? Get back here, you thing. Oh, yeah. That is super fun. I love that. That is amazing. All right. Okay, that was just the door. I thought it was more critters. All right. Crafting station. Let's see what else we can make. Let's make more water. Okay. And let's make more of that. So we definitely, like, have water now. Okay. Instantly increase infection by 10. So we don't want to drink dirty water because I'm assuming this is infection. And this is obviously hunger. Increases sustenance, increases hydration. Okay, so there are things that you can eat and or drink that do not have negative effects. Increase hydration, instantly increases infection. Don't want to eat vesicles. Reduces hydration by 3 over 3 seconds. Instantly increases infection. But why is everything giving me infection? I don't want infection. Can we cook meat? Advanced wiring kit. Okay. Is there meat stuff? Okay, so I can make silicone. I don't really know what it is yet, so let's like not do that. How do I make food? I can make water just fine. Cooked meat, okay. There it is. Cooked meat. We need morsel and seeds. Craft failed. What do you mean craft failed? Oh, okay. Well, let's take that. This is ours now. Does it spoil? Does it have a spoil timer? Doesn't look like it. So let's put that in 7. And let's cook some more meat so that we have that. I'm assuming this has a spoil timer. I'm not really sure. No, it doesn't look like it. So we can just carry freaking meat around whenever the hell we want. Your guy looks pretty cool. Can't really zoom in on him. Okay. So let's go ahead and repair like the rest of our equipment. That seems like a good thing to do. We need silicone. Okay, so let's make one silicone. Craft that so we can repair our things. Paladin pauldrons? That sounds cool. Okay, so take that. We'll go ahead and repair our... Take it. It's ours. Okay, so it looks like everything needs silicone. So I need 1, 2, 3. Well, 1, 2. So I need 2 silicone. So it requires quartz and... Bridgenomite. So let's make 2 more of those. And then we'll go ahead and repair our legs. Okay. Repair. And repair. Okay, cool. So we have a good set of water now. Or armor. We also have water. And we have some meat. So let's eat the meat. Get our water up. and not entirely sure what to do now. Oh, I keep forgetting. So can you? Okay, you can't activate your hand laser thing when you have your gun out. I probably should have known that because I was doing it all game. Take this tree. Okay, neat. Huck. Yes. That's so cool. I'm in love with that. That is the coolest thing ever. Okay, I just saw a bad guy on my radar. Ah! That is awesome. I love that so much. So he just disappeared. Okay, there's his things. So let's take that. God. Take the oil. Still don't know what it does. Oh, that hurt. Okay, so don't step into those. Fuck boy. Oh, we're low on health again. How? How much health does that give you? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It gives you a good amount. It gives you 16 health, which is good. So let's like kind of explore around a little bit, I guess. Let's like take as much stuff as we can, obviously, because that seems to be the thing to do. We just need things, and we don't have like a weight limit, so you know why not? Oh yeah, give me that. Give me that. This is cool. I don't really know what to do. I'm pretty sure we got to do something back at the base, but I don't know. Oh, well, that kind of. Oh, bad guy. Hey, ball. Yeah. That's another thing. Take your things. Okay, so it doesn't look like you have to hold it on there at all times. That is literally the funniest thing I've done today. Okay. So we can highlight this stuff so we can obviously replace it somehow. So we can make a base, I'm assuming. And it told me to lay down a thing, but I don't know how to lay down the thing. How to play. No. Is there? I'm supposed to do something. Energy harness module. Remote matter manipulation node. This is the original intended functionality of the man. Okay. So that was my right click. And then, oh, a baton module. RMD titanium alloy side mounted melee combat weapon. That is neat. So that's F. So why was I using an E? What is this? A candy cane. It's not Christmas, but okay. what's this? Colony members? I don't have any colony members, obviously, because I'm not in a colony. Let's just like start pressing buttons, I guess. That always helps me learn things. Besides F and obviously the control buttons. Oh, I found the thing. Okay, so where do I put it? Do I just put it on like the ground? Like, all right. Is it ever going to go like not red, or is it going to stay red forever? I want to put it right here. Insufficient materials. Oh, I need 2 quarts. Okay, so let's go get quartz. More aluminum. Aluminium. Give me quartz. Okay, Okay, so there's. Okay, now we have quartz. Alright, so now we can build the thing. Okay, so it was Q. There we go. Okay. Alright. And place that. That is neat. Oh. Okay, so we'll activate Eden kit menu. Okay. What is this? Item details and interaction panel. Please select an item to begin. Okay. Not really sure. Why is my health low again? What is... kind of confused. It's my ammo. I don't want to give it that. What do you do with it? Let's see. Does it have like a description? No. It has like a power bar there on the right. So that. Eden kit. What is this? Okay. Okay, so provides a shield around the Eden kit, which protects players inside from atmospheric effects and quickens their health regeneration. In addition, it claims nearby territory, preventing enemy players from building inside, and provides 200 power. The range of the shield is 15 meters. So this is what I need. Okay, I understand now. Doubles the durability of the Eden kit, increases the shield radius to 30 meters, and then power provided to 300 and doubles the health regeneration rate for friendly players inside the shield. That is super cool. That's really neat. So we need Tislinium and Nano Wiring Kit. So, oh! Is that my things? We have guns. I didn't even know we had guns. Whoa. Oh! Okay, so now we have like a defense type deal. That's really cool. So it said something about increasing my health regeneration, but my health is still at 19. That is so neat. That's really cool. I'm enjoying that immensely. It's just really loud. Let's take... Like, I don't have to do anything if I've been inside my base. That's a really cool thing to just, like, have passively. Like, I didn't have to go through any sort of deal. Okay, so what do we need again? Here we go. Okay, so we need Tislinium and Nano Wiring Kit. So let's see. I know we can make the Nano Wiring Kit in here. What about the Tislinium? Where's the wiring kit? That's advanced wiring kit. Okay, so we can't make that. Ooh, protein bar. Okay. Okay, nano wiring kit. We need gold. So I'm assuming... Alright. Just kind of hoping it's really loud. I'm going to turn it down again. Options. Audio. God. I'm like really blind, so forgive me. Okay. That's much better. Alright. So, what was it? Okay. So we need gold for the nano wiring kit. And then we need Tislinium, whatever that is. So let's kind of like... God, why do things keep attacking me? And this is just like raw meat, so I don't really care about picking that up anymore. So let's just kind of like run around to see what we can find. Ooh, that's another That's another shield thing. Let's go over there. Okay. Okay. Yeah, dude. Get wrecked. Die. How did I miss that? There we go. Can I reload? Oh, I don't have much ammo left, so I'm gonna have to shoot stuff with my hand powers. I guess I could be, like, meleeing these things. Alright. Or not. Let's just die. That's fine, too. Oh, that doesn't sound good. What is that? That sounded super scary. I didn't like it. Fuck off. I'm like super sketched out because everything is really scary. Can I collect this? This looks like something I can collect. It lights up. Like, I can collect. Resource scanner. Okay, can I access it? It takes things. I don't have these things, so just give me you. Oh! Okay, gold. Okay. Okay, so I am collecting things. Give me your things, guy. Any more gold? I like gold. Okay, I got more gold. This is neat. So I still need teslinium. We're gonna keep harvesting this thing. I don't know what it is. I don't really care right now. This is probably gonna be like super important. I probably shouldn't be breaking this thing, but that's okay. Because this is just single player mode. I wonder how it is on multiplayer mode. The crafting is kind of confusing to get into. It's like my only real complaint about the game. It's like, I don't really know what the hell I'm doing at all times. Like, I'm just going around shooting stuff in the face and using my crazy hand powers to harvest rocks. But it's still neat. It's definitely different from the start. God, there's a lot of stuff to harvest in this thing. God, give me it all. I saw a piece of metal fly over here. I want that too. Give me that. So now we have like all kinds of things. And that's cool. Give me your things. Alright. So we're... I'm gonna say... God, there's still things! Alright. We're done with this. We're gonna try and reach... I still want to find Teslinium. So we can upgrade our thing. But I really want to get up there as well. So let's do that. Let's stop like getting sidetracked by crazy wall stuff. Oh! What are you? I don't have any ammo! This is not good! Bye! Later, dude. That is scary as shit. Okay, so now we're in a shield, so I hope... Bye! Get thrown off the mountain, dumb guy. So we're in a shield. Why was that thing crawling out of the shield at me? There's... Okay. Path. Come on. Come on. Oh. Whoa! What was that? I just, like, did some crazy wall jump climb thing. You guys saw it. I'm not crazy. Alright, so there's another Eden thingy. That only has 10 power. That's been getting beat up or something. So this is just like another building that I can have. Okay, so these are neat things. Let's take these neat things. Ooh, this has stairs. Ooh. This is a bigger crafting station. I wonder, can I just, like, take all this? I'm pretty sure I can. Give me your things. Okay, not working. Should I shoot it? That just does damage to it. No, it doesn't. Oh, it does. Give me your things. I hear it like breaking. Okay, it's not doing anything. Alright. So let's find if there's any more boxes that we can find Teslinium in. Oh. Yes. Need that. Can I have this chair? You hear it? It kind of sounds like it wants to, like, give way, you know? Give me this building. Oh, what's that? Is that a gun? I think that's a gun. Give me your things. I'm having too much fun with that little hand thing. Okay, so I think that's about it for this place. Right? Yeah. I wonder if there's like... I don't know. I wonder if there's like different stuff on these crafting stations. This looks the same. Ooh, almost down at the bottom. I don't think I looked at those. Titanium. Oh, okay. Alright, so let's go... Whoa. I just did it again. Did you guys see it? Wall ride thing. Can I wall ride? Wall ride? No? Okay, so let's check out this crafting station and see if it's different, because this is bigger. Ooh, this is different. Okay. Kinetic blast module. So, I have one of those. So this is on our hand powers. It is actually... Oh, an energy blade. That is so cool. I need Teslinium, though. If I had Teslinium, I'd be freaking made. Mesh. So we already... Cybermancer? What the hell? Long-range barrel. So can I actually make guns in this? Assault receiver. High-power receiver. So maybe I just, like, kind of put it together? So there's a barrel, shotgun barrel. I'm not really sure what to do with this. So what does this take? Medium high caliber ammo. I have 47. So it takes accelerant. What is it? Okay, so this is like the weapons crafting station. I probably shouldn't blow this up. So that's neat. Is there any other crazy shield mountain barrier things? Oh. It's floating! There's floating islands, guys. Give me your plants. I got more energy. Okay. So you, like, harvest energy for your hand blaster, I'm assuming. That is super cool. I mean, the map, like, looks really grainy. Like, it's not, like, fully processed. But that is so beautiful. So this is big. This is really big. Harvest. Alright. I'm not going to bore you guys with that. Okay. So, I think that's going to be it for... Oh, there is another thing. Okay. Okay. I wonder... Oh, you take fall damage? Okay, so that, like, hurt. Like, you saw, like, the red go around. But then, ooh. Okay, I'm just in a river. Just trying to, because I don't really know. Am I stuck forever? Okay, no, I'm not stuck forever. This is really beautiful. I'm impressed. Alright, guys. I think that's going to be it for this video. But I'm definitely going to do more about this because I'm in love with this game so far. Like, it's really cool. It's got a really neat combat system with your crazy hand blaster and your freaking harvest lasers. The guns so far, I mean, I've only had one gun, are pretty cut and dry. Like, no assault rifle. This is just like kind of like a scout rifle where it's just one shot, you know. But it's still neat. And, like, you have this, like, crazy armor, and then we, like, paladin armor, and then like you saw in that, like, little crafting station, there was like cybermancer or cryomancer armor. So That's gonna be really cool to like start getting into that stuff, you know? But that's gonna be it for this one, guys. I hope you guys had fun. I know I did.